Bye. Jim and Drop D Williams, WDROPD, 44-45 on your internet drive. Listen, we got a new thing going on. That's right. Something fresh right out the box. Lisa Lee is coming to the show every Wednesday from 1 to 2 p.m. Don't miss it. Lisa Lee bringing you the hottest jazz on the air. Here at the Jim and Williams Show on Tuesdays. Don't forget, Breezy Bree Nightlife here on the Jim and Williams Show, bringing you her hottest topics. On Thursday night, you got Miss Sassy D with the healthcare tip. On Mondays is State Representative Geraldine Thompson bringing you the history of moments here in Orlando, Florida. This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams, WDROPDE 4445. And most important, don't forget, Sunday, Gospel Explosion here with Minister Cheyenne Mosberg on the Jimmy Williams Show from 10:30 to 11:30. This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams, WDROPDE 4445 on your internet drive. You know what I say? Don't meet me there, beat me there. This is TJWS Radio.
Eccleston Hospital for Crippled Children was dedicated in 1952. The former hospital is now Eccleston Elementary School. In 1915, the first branch of Albertson's Public Library for African Americans was opened at the school operated by the Episcopal Church of St. John the Baptist. The branch later moved into a facility at 548 West Jackson Street. Mr. Felix Cosby was born in Orlando in 1909. He was an educator for 42 years. In Central Florida. He started the education program at Washington Shores Elementary School, which opened in 1957 with an enrollment of 811 students. He also organized the Orlando All-Stars baseball team in 1937. The All-Stars competed with such teams as the Pensacola Tigers, the Sanford Black Cats, the Atlanta Crackers, and the Kansas City Monarchs. Mr. Cosby graduated from Jones High School in 1926.
I'm State Representative Geraldine Thompson, and I approved this message.
This is Lisa Lee coming to you on the Jimmy Williams Show.
What's going on out there? This is Jimmy Drop D. Williams shutting it down. Shutting down Malibu, Washington Shores, Carver Shores, Richmond Heights, Pine Hill, Livingston Street, Garden Street, Citrus Street, Palmo, Mike Ball. That's what we're doing, shutting it down. Surrounding counties, cities, Winter Park, Winter Garden, Kissimmee, St. Cloud, Sanford, Orange, D-Land, Daytona Beach, Deltona Beach. That's what we're doing, shutting it down, baby.
No smiling faces. Mm-mm. No. There was some